the Nitro Funny Car Final. DeJoria's car is smoke coming out of the back. And Austin Prock adds his name to the list of people, a short list indeed, that have won in both Top Fuel and Nitro Funny Car, becoming the 19th person to do so, 395.2 at 320 miles an hour.
Huge moment for Austin Prock, not only to get his first win behind the wheel of a Nitro Funny Car, you do it with your brother working on your team, your dad calling the shots. How big a moment is this for you in your life?
This is huge. You know, all you want to do is make your parents proud, and I sure hope they're proud, because I definitely am. My dad and Thomas are doing a great job with Nate Hadal and this whole Cornwall team, but a big win for Chevrolet, double up for John Force Racing this weekend, and man, days don't get much better than this. Went to church this morning, great message, sun was shining down, beautiful day. Packed house. I mean, what more can you ask for? Got a little variety of getting this thing down the racetrack, and we're rolling out of here with some gold, baby.